Today's show was brought to you by
Ram Solutions. Problems solved.